Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Jim VanderZwan.
Did you have a good weekend? Weather wasn't too bad. You could find sun if you just got away from that coast just a little bit. Marine layer's been up in that area around 2,600 feet, I should say, where it kind of doesn't burn off. But today, still hanging around the Monterey Peninsula. We catch a good look at that, and it's likely going to do that for the next day or so. But with the layer dropping down a little bit, we could probably get a little more warm air in there. So, you know, this is typical June weather, but we'll see some variations on a summer theme here. Already today, pushed into the 80s in Boulder Creek, Ben Lomond, Scotts Valley, 73 in Santa Cruz, and close to that at Watsonville. But across the bay, still get that onshore push, 59 in Pacific Grove, 62 Marina, Seaside, and Carmel by the Sea, only 60, 71 in Carmel Valley, a couple of degrees warmer in Big Sur. We got a 68 for Salinas, but once you get from about Gonzales South, plenty of 70s, even an 81 down there at KRKC in King City, 82 in Morgan Hill, 83, and that was in Gilroy, 79 in Hollister, so suddenly it's warming up a little bit. And get on the other side of the hill, no access to sea breeze anymore, it's starting to warm up pretty good. Temperatures are hovering around 90 degrees, almost 100 in Palm Springs, missed it by 1, 68 LAX, 75 in San Diego, 101 in Phoenix, 75 in Boise again, 10 warmer in Denver. Hotter than blazes and dry as a bone over most of the Southwest here. They're having one of the most grueling summers with a drought that's just unbelievable. Literally, the crops are just dying on the fields right there. No irrigation. 93 in Atlanta, 20 degrees cooler in New York City. So pleasant along the northern tier of the country. Upper level low tracking along here. Another one following suit. Scattered showers over the Rocky Mountains out in the Plain States. Some of these are firing up, getting pretty nasty. Enough for severe thunderstorm watches out in the Plain State off the front range of the Rocky. There just east of Denver. St. Louis all the way down to New Orleans have been kind of following a bunch of storms there, but no tornadoes reported yet. A bunch of hail and high winds. Tomorrow, high pressure keeping the drought and the heat right there in the southwest. We'll see some storms dipping close. The tail end of a cold front coming in across the plains. So I might see some in Oklahoma tomorrow. Northeast also doing with some rain showers and a little heat and humidity, but all in all not bad. The rest of it is up to the Pacific Northwest. But high pressure is building up just a little bit. Upper level low, way out here. It's tracking up toward the Queen Charlotte Islands. We see more drier skies here on the water vapor satellite and the high pressure sinking air. So we'll see the fog in the morning, but it'll be gone a lot quicker, probably clearing the peninsula even when it's been sunny up at the north end of the bay. Probably even less of it with a lot of warm air pushing almost right up to the coast there. Not an offshore flow yet, but enough to kind of give you at least a little bit of the differences that we typically see in June, which gets you something like 72 in San Francisco and about 10 degrees warmer in the South Bay. Then we get into the mid-80s to low 90s, looks like, for a couple of days in the Santa Clara Valley with lows staying on the mild side now. Those 50s that were highs not all that long ago, it seems like. 76 in Salinas, 80s aplenty, maybe a couple of 90s from King City South in the Salinas Valley. Around the peninsula, we should be able to bump things up a bit if that fog burns off a little quicker and the sea breeze isn't quite as strong as soon. So we'll figure mid-60s to low 70s. That's pretty pleasant. Even a few 80s out in Carmel Valley, and of course 80s and even a couple of 90s possible up in Santa Cruz Mountains. Beautiful beach weather up at the north end of the bay for Capitola, Aptos, Soquel, and the like. Basically, it's fair. There's some ocean fog, of course, lingering between Monterey and Salinas. That's going to push locally inland, but marine layer shouldn't allow it to stick around all that long. So the morning sea fog burns off. We have sunshine for most and getting warm inland, but we'll have a little breeze in the afternoon. The next day, a little bit more breeze, and after local bay fog, the sunny and warm, that begins trend because another upper low will push that high pressure ridge inland, so we'll start to see it drop back down a bit. So we don't want to wear you out. It's only June. We got plenty of time to do hot weather. We'll keep it in the 70s and 80s for most of the week for the valleys, nudging it up just a bit for the weekend. Likewise for the beaches, probably a couple of cool days Thursday and Friday again, but probably a little less fog and a little bit warmer by a few points Saturday and Sunday. So we're looking at a good weekend. And of course, I think we're pretty much done with rain at this point, so you can plan on that.
Well, we're hope.
Yeah, I think we've had it our fair share, more than our fair share.
That was a great year for rain.
Good year? Sure. Oh, yeah, absolutely.